isso, homem. I did.
Lots of clear in front of us.
Yeah, northwest. Northwest 15, wasn't it?
Yeah, 315.
Yeah. Church over there, whatever it is. Any gunshots again? Can't get over the fence, mate. Yeah, I know. Where? Oh, yeah. Some big cunt him, like, isn't he? Need some better guns. Cannot pick up the shotgun ammo. You got a shotgun there, Gaz?
I have not.
There's ammo there for it.
That's not the clue.
You get it, mate, yeah? He's coming back in, Gaz.
No, you won't see me down here though.
I'm gonna pull back a bit. Otherwise he's gonna see you and me. Oh, since it's got a big samurai sort of thing. So what happens if another place can kill you? Sure, you got a shotgun, and that's what you killed that witch with the first time. There's some there, that's up with the hole.
Well, there's another hive lady down here.
Another trap here as well. When you come up that hill, watch the trap I've just laid. Yeah? What's that? Map updated?
There. See on the map?
2-6, mate. How'd you get your map up?
Tab. That's where they are.
Oh, yeah.
Then you can get there.
What's that trap at the top of there, guys, where you are, mate?
Trap?
Just put a trap down at the top of there. Top of the hill. Right here, mate. Right there. Here it is here. Right, get that shotgun there, ammo there, mate.
What?
Are you there, next to that body? You got a shotgun, mate?
Oh yeah.
Grab this. What way? There's zombies in the water as well.
Right near the exit as well, then.
Yeah, they're probably just waiting for people to come, mate.
I don't know if they're and around me and leave. I don't know, there's two exits right next to them.
We need some better guns, man. I'll catch you right over there, yeah. In a church. Whoa, what was that?
It's me.
Alright.
Can't tell if that's the person or not. Yeah, see the lightning strike, that's where they are. Hold E and you'll be able to see them.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can see nearby hunters in dark sights. Someone just shot at me there. We're gonna do, guys.
Go to the left of this. This is where the exit is.
What, over here?
Yeah, where I am. You got some horses.
I'm gonna have a look around here. In the bush.
Yeah, but I can see where you are as well.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Still in that chest, yeah, as well.
Do you want me to go in and try and fucking kill him?
No, I don't. They have to leave, man. They can't stay there.
What do we do? Get their loot or something? Shooting.
Oh, somebody else is shooting. Far away though. Oh, now that's them shooting. Spider vanishing.
Oh no, what's that?
Another squad's killed the boss. Alright, we'll push in and see what happens. There's still people in here.
Let's go in and kick the asses. I'll get killed one the other. If you're getting that ladder there, guys, and go up and shoot. There's one there, isn't there?
Where?
There, over there at the wall. An army suit with a big gun. Or is it a zombie? North. In between north 015. Or is that a zombie?
North 15.
Straight over where you are now, and it was the side of that fucking thing. That car thing. Right, how we guys go up these stairs? We can. Ladders. zombies, isn't it? Oh, what happened there?
Fell off. Is that nice?
They're smashing the windows downstairs. Trap over there to the left. Oh, a trap. Trap. Yeah, it is.
You picked the bounty up?
Yeah.
There's another one here.
Some bullets here as well, mate, for a shotgun.
Oh. Trying to get one.
Some shotgun bullets there, mate.
Oh, then you need to get out of here because you've got the bounty.
Someone else has picked one up as well. I've got a timer here as well, I think. 15 it says. How'd you get out through the tunnel?
Exit on the map, look. Right next to us, in front of us, to the right a little bit.
What, over this way?
Yeah, press tab, you can see it. Right here, man. Careful, though, people might be waiting.
Oh yeah, extraction 19. I don't think I got no for that. Like, did you get anything late?
You got a bounty.
What'd you get for a bounty though? It's like a level game, isn't it?
Like I leveled up loads.
What level are you?
Bloodline rank level 2. My hunter is level 6 now.
Bloodline rank is level 1. Oh no, it's ranking up now. Oh, I got a new gun. Winfield. Level 7 on the hunter and bloodline rank 2.
What did you get for your bounty?
A gun. Well, I don't know, mate.
Team extraction bounty codes,
yeah, you did as well, mate. It shared it. Yeah, it says shared, mate, so you got it as well, bud. That's alright, isn't it? So it doesn't matter who gets it, we both get it anyway. Right, so click play again, yeah? Right, man. Damage is 30 on it. I haven't got a pistol, so I might change that. How do I change to it? Is it Damage is 60 on that one, so I wouldn't keep that actually. There, you can pick whatever you want to do, random one or contract one, two or three. And bounty 150, bounty 150, or bounty 200 on that one, that's Spider Butcher. Right, so I've just done that one, going a different one if you want, mate. Oh, I've took the wrong button there. You've not in my game again, have you?
No, I'm not.
I'm going to invite you again, mate. Or do you want to invite me to you? Invite me. No, invite me and I'll join you, bud. It's not a bad game once you get into it, like, is it? Yeah. Then close your little box thing that loads, like, opens up. Invite me and then does it? It'll come on my screen and accept.
Yeah, but how do I invite?
On the bottom of the screen. Say solo, random or invite. When you go to the contract screen it is, mate.
Where's the contract screen?
So when you go back to where your equipment is, go to play. And then there, that's where it is. On the bottom of the screen, mate. I think I accepted it. No, I didn't. What at me thingy? Yeah, no, I don't know what's going on. Press shift and tab. I think I did it there, mate. It does on me as well, and the bar's spinning. The invite bar thing. Drink on me for 2 seconds. if that invaded me there, guys, just lower him, mate. I press cancel. On the little bar at loads where it says invite, click it. Click it, mate, and it'll stop it. Shift tab. Click here to join. Oh, there we are. It'll work that time, mate.
So, it looks like we only have two options. You have to push it on spider. You can do spider and push it together.
To be honest, mate, do both if you want.
There's both then. People might go to one, but there's more chance we can get away with it.
Yeah, you do that then, bud. Getting into it, that's all it is. Yeah, it's still in the beta, isn't it, sort of thing? Yeah, that's the one. I'm trying to find David's name.
Get it, buddy.
No, I'm gonna fucking. I won't buy him games, mate. Fuck that. North from a bite himself.
Sure, David, select the occupied spawn point.
Oh, yeah. 1 or 2. Oh, no, can't pick that. He said he was going to buy a game earlier on to me. Yeah, he said he's seen. What did he say to me earlier on? Oh, he's buying that Steam Link thing for 30 quid. Have you? Are they any good? Oh, well, that should kill me if I'd done that.
I play
PC games on the TV in the front room.
That's
what I said, Dave, fucking kill me. She doesn't play games, mate.
That's like
the old Sonics and stuff.
Call of Duty.
And Call of Duty. Oh, yeah, she likes them ones. Yeah. She likes all them type ones, puzzle ones. Do you know how you make a killer?
You said you can play on that Steam Link thing, you play games on your PC, on your TV in front row. Puzzle games and.
Brilliant.
Yeah, from Steam.
Oh, I left it off.
No, you have to buy the little adapter thing, 30 quid.
Yeah,
on sale.
You'll have to buy me one.
That's what?
You'll have to buy me one.
If you want one, I'll buy one. Don't mind buying one if you're going to start playing on them. I don't know, you like your games, don't you? They're them ones anyway. Right, how about you, Ingas? Where are you? I'm nowhere near you.
Oh my god, you spawned in the wrong place, David.
I didn't spawn nowhere, I didn't press nothing. As soon as you press something, it fucking thingy.
You spawned in the north and I'm in the south.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Let's just leave, man, fine.
No, it's alright. Where's the map tab? Right, where are you? Oh, you are right down there, aren't you? Blue. And I'm right up there.
I think if we stay in this match here, we're gonna die.
Why do you lose your characters, like, if you die?
Yeah. You have to get a new character. So, if you look on your map, right, you see yourself with, like, two lines and an arrow. It's like two swords with an arrow in the middle.
2 6 me, everyone, and big dudes with a big samurai sword right in front of me. Tab, let's have a look. I'll just zoom out. You teammate. Yeah, you're right down the bottom.
I see the thing that I'm right next to, but it's two swords and an arrow.
Yeah, yeah.
That's an exit point.
Right.
So there's one south of you.
Yeah, and
so it's exit. Go to the exit and reload and then you
want. Yeah, if you want, mate. So if I go this way, strip my map. No, wrong way. So it must be over that way. Yeah, it is. Right, I'll run to the exit now, mate. It's over here. Straight down here is the exit. Nice.
Can you hear them footsteps?
No, I'm here. Can't hear nothing. Can't.
Shoot some balls.
I can't hear a thing, mate. Probably too far away. I can't even loot the bodies either.
Just killed a few things so it's not a complete waste of time.
Shit. Reload.
I
I'm dead.
Are you?
Yeah, fucking one of the big fucking things coming soon. Oh, the division he was going to buy, he said. Oh, hi, Mr. Grumps. Farm mate, you. Oh, what's going on there? Kill my guy off, I think. He's dead. Yeah, yeah, I've killed him. Far too warm, I've got two fans on me. Still too warm. You back, guys? Right, I killed that guy off, he's dead. No, I've recruited one of the other guys. I've killed that guy, character off. I've just said his funeral, mate. I don't know which one I picked actually. I picked. Is that what I picked? What did I pick? No, no clue. No clue, mate. Oh, I picked there. See where Hunters is on here. Is that why I'm there, him? Alistair.
Yeah, looks like it.
Yeah, I'm Alistair, mate, sorry. Yeah, level one. He's a black dude. No, Winfield, M1873C. I'll see if I can pick another one, shall I? No. Oh shit, no, I can't slap. I need to shit, I've been in the game with someone else. Yeah, by accident I pressed the wrong button. I would have get rid of him. No, I've went to join the fucking game to play with someone and someone's joined straight away. Probably bugger off in a minute, mate, while I just look at these weapons in the store. Oh, you can buy a knuckle duster. Yeah. Dynamite stick, fucking hell. now. What's that one? Sir? Electric lamp. What's that library? The Book of Law. Fuck's sake. Manual. How do I get that character we killed then back, or can't you? Old man it was. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, he's not showing up on man. I've got two black dudes. And that's it. Oh yeah, I did, yeah. He's not there though, it's just different characters now. And then that other guy left as well. I've just invited you now. Invite us, guys. I've accepted it. Yeah, it is. No, mate, it's not. Yeah, Mr. Grumps. Just got. Yeah, I've stopped it. Got it about 10 minutes ago. I accepted it. There, man. What are you doing, mate?
I'm scared.
Where about all over?
Exactly.
Nice one. You go where the money is, mate. Yeah, I know you're not it's boring you now, innit? Right, where do I click? What do I click here? It's put me at the top of the map here, it's flashing blue.
Yeah, I'm at the top as well.
Alright. At least if you know your hours, what you're supposed to be doing, you finish on that time, at least you know what to do, you know what I mean? We set fight to the spider last go. Didn't we?
Spider's the boss.
Alright.
Got the spider for my two bosses, I'll be honest.
See that guy on the screen there that took after been fighting? I have just been fighting him on that last go there. With that big sword. Yeah. Yeah, so we're fighting him. I've just been fighting him, he's right in front of me, the last game. He was just right in front of me as I was going into the game. And you shoot him and he goes berserk on you. So that's running about the map. Right, I'm in, mate. Oh yeah, you're right outside of me. Yeah, which right in front of us, two of them to the left, one to the right. Mine's been high up to now. It was laggy not long ago, like really bad. Just fit, yeah, that's what I was. When you're moving and that's a bit stuttery, isn't it? Because it's an early access, isn't it? It's inside that church thing, or whatever it is, that building in front. Yeah, the red building there, mate, the double one. I'm gonna check this building here. I don't know, mate, I'm not too sure. There's bullets. I can't pick them up because I haven't got the gun, but... Shame that, like. There's a fire underneath us there. Them screaming. Shit!
Oh my
fuck's
God.
Sake! Run! Fucking hell, man.
He's dead.
Them flies are on me. Run! Ah, for fuck's sake, there's someone on me as well. What's wrong with you? Fucking hell, man. Here. Sit the fuck down, you.
I killed it.
Right, I'm coming back, mate.
The heal.
No, how's your heal again?
Press 7.
Oh, mate, don't say that to me. I've got dynamite in my hand now.
Oh, don't you have a healing thing?
No. What's that? I've got 10. Dynamite in my hand there.
I've got the healing stick. I'll run out for a few more.
Right, we need to go in there. It's alright, I'm on one bar.
Right,
know where we're going here. Special ammo here as well. Medium man at ammo. Turn it on then. Someone's in here.
That's not the butcher there, is it, surely? Yeah, I think the butcher's here.
What, already?
Yeah, come here.
Where are you? Oh yeah, I can see you. Is he below you?
Yeah, come here, man.
Oh, I can see him.
Should we fight him?
Yeah, everyone.
Can you use your dynamite on him?
I'll soon tell you in a minute.
I'm gonna turn that generator off.
Oh, you little fucker. Oh, he reloads. Yeah, I'm down, dead.
Did you get shot?
No, got it, or something. Yeah, I think he smacked me.
Oh, he's still here?
No, I'm down, yeah, just down. Zombie, he come in there, the room upstairs. You died as well.
No, I killed him.
Big thing.
Yeah, a big thing.
Yeah, it's a butcher that or something.
No, it's kind of in the box.
Yeah, it is. Just come up on my screen.
Yeah, butcher vanishing.
Yeah, you've killed him.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing this. Lazy lad.
I can hear you running towards me. I can hear a zombie as well, mate. Jeez, mate.
Careful, people are gonna come. You can see where we are now on the map. People are gonna come for us, so be ready for them. Alright.
Right, I've set a trap on these ladders.
I'm coming here.
I'm coming down now. Yeah.
Watch it, it's below us here. You killed him, he's right underneath us here. Look down there at the side.
Oh yeah, I can see him.
So when this banishing ritual's finished, we can pick up the bounty and get out of here.
Right.
People are going to come to us now.
Right, shut these doors. Shut these doors then.
No, we need to keep them up so we can get the bounty.
No, these side ones.
This
side one to us, otherwise they can come in that way and fucking kill us. Where they come in that way, we can hear them. Right, I'm... How long have you got to wait?
It's on 70%.
You just jump down and grab it, mate. Yeah. Oh, there, I can see it. Sorry, mate. I didn't realise it's on the screen on the left-hand side. 87%.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry, but I didn't realise. The mic's in the way. 92. Oh, wait there. Can I hear someone? No, someone walking on wood. Right, 99, 100.
There we go.
Right, which one are you getting? Oh, there, there's not two. There's only one.
Where is it?
Dunno, where is it? They're pigs.
Supposed to turn into it.
Health there, mate. No. You'd see on the screen if I did, mate. I ran into these pigs, I thought this was one as well. It says, why is one red there on the bar?
I don't know.
And I've got a door over here as well.
It's supposed to turn into something. What's
this doing? What's through here? Oh, bloody idea of that life. What's up there?
Don't shoot that.
That's what killed me last time. So there's one there. No, we need to do this, mate, get this bounty thing.
I don't see any bounty. I think that means that you've got a bounty, haven't you?
No, I didn't do that, mate. I didn't kill him, mate. I didn't go anywhere near him. You get the bounty when you kill him.
Well, I did kill him. Wait for the bounty ritual.
Yeah.
Where is the bounty?
I don't know. Can you pause it and see if it shows up on it, mate? Like you've got it. See if it shows up on your screen.
Shit.
Have you got it?
It's up this ladder.
Oh, over there.
There's a monster right here as well. Shit.
Oh, what's that? Gaz, there's one of them armoured things there, in that room. There, at the back.
Yeah, no, I don't worry about that.
Have you got it now, mate? Yeah.
No, that's just a clue.
Oh, fuck's sake. So where are we going now? Must be around here somewhere then, mate.
No, it's not. If you press D, it shows up. It's supposed to show up.
Nah, no, for me, mate. I press E.
Dead body is supposed to turn into the bounty. It's disappeared now.
Has he? Wait, how do you get out of this so we can check to see if... No, it's not that one. Pause. What's a button to check, see what you've got, or what you have to do?
If you hold E, you see lightning strikes anywhere.
No, mate, it's all black. So why isn't it give you it then? This thing generates which card as well.
Shit.
Compact ammo, you may have you need that. Refill your ammo over here as well. Picked up one of them bloody things up. Candle things. I don't need it. Right. Where can we get this bounty from?
Can't quite, it would show up if it was here. I think something bugged out, man.
That's shit, that man. Do you want to go to the exit? That again?
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's going to book in. Where have you gone there, guys? Oh, there you are. Yeah, see you now, mate. That's shit, that, mate. Walking in some cunt. Oh, there's another one, guys.
Yeah, it's just
he's running at you. Pissed him off and ran away. Right, you've killed him.
Yeah, that's not a boss, that's just a heavy beast. You can jump off this.
Oh fuck, that half killed me, that.
Killed?
I said it's half killed me.
Alright, follow me.
I'm coming. shit out of them. All of them. Two zombies over there. Shotgun, mate.
Right,
we're extracting now. Nah, I've got a shotgun, me, mate. Yeah, firing my bullets. Right. That's me firing.
It sounded like a silent shot.
No, I've got a shotgun, me, mate. No, mate, you didn't. Didn't even show up, mate, a man. Like, shit. Didn't a man. I didn't get many points there. Discovered first spider clue, that's it. Which is what you've got.
600 points in total.
I got 500 in total. What, straight away?
Yeah, I think you have to do some of the
cards. No, bud. Right, so that's a rate of fire 60. Dead aim. That's what you're unlocking, you rank up. Rank 7 for the knuckle duster. See, when you get to rank 7, you get the knuckle duster, right?
Yeah, I don't know how much you use that. Boss has killed the hero.
Yeah, it does amaze well, mate.
I just can't kill the fat head, watch it.
Just choose my e-cig batteries, mate, 2 seconds.
Thank you.
back now, guys. Yeah, mate, I'm gonna put this anyway. Right. Sprint. Might as well set it low for some reason. I don't have him. Well, I hate him. Where is it? Greyhound? Longer distance. Cool. What's his name? Got Alistair back as well. Yeah, he's got a bloody, what country he got there? Winfield with scope on.
Scope.
Yeah, scope on the top of it, mate. Click that recruit bit thing and I hired him. Six guys, just wait for the other lad to start. Yeah. Must have just missed it, mate, while we were waiting. Probably missed it and it's gone. Right, I accepted that, mate. Oh, the top there, top left. 1677 I've got. Yeah. Something different to play, innit?
Like it.
Yeah, it's not bad. I've only had a few games, three games, isn't it? Wait to start adding more stuff to it. Yeah.
Jaws
talking to a lot today at work. I was talking to David earlier on, he said he was buying a game. I've messaged him, but he hasn't even messaged back, man. Yeah. He said, David, what did he say? What did he say? He's on about that Steam Link thing.
Yeah.
It's £2 on offer or something.
£2?
Yeah, whatever that is, mate. What's that Steam Link like? It's normally £30, he said.
Yeah, it's normally £30, £40.
Oh, look, what gun guys. Big ass scope on that. I can hear a cow. What is it then, that Steam Link? Is that the thing where you can play on your TV with it?
Yeah.
What, for £2? I'll buy that now, me. Something £2, mate, you can't go wrong, can you?
What you do with it is you plug it into your TV, and you can plug a mouse and keyboard or two pads into it as well.
Nice one.
And then you link it
to your account.
You link it up to your Wi-Fi. You link it up to your Wi-Fi, and then when your computer's on,
zombie? Finished up, mate, I'm gonna buy it. Just let me do it on my phone now. Is it okay for me to move?
You don't have a concept of stealth, do you?
It bores me, mate, being stealth. Zombie, you're right. There's a big sale on Steam, like, isn't there? It's £2.
Get it, man. Well worth it.
Oh, yeah. Plugs into your TV anywhere in the house.
It's not just. You can do more with it than just play a game. You can use your TV as a web browser, and you can basically turn your TV into a computer.
Who's that there with the fire thing behind you? Over there? Should I shoot him?
Zombie.
Got one over there and then big door, near them big doors.
I'm gonna have to kill this one here because it's right next to the clue.
Yeah, shoot him then, mate. Oh, I set this one off over here. I can hear dogs as well.
Oh, the dogs. Get up here, get up here. Oh, there's another one. Reload.
Them dogs are getting close there, mate. Right, Gaz, you get that in there, bud.
They're in a cage, them dogs.
You go in there and get that, mate. On the floor there. I've got this in case them dogs come at us. It's a fight at them. Did you get it? Oh yeah, you did. Oh yeah, yeah, they're in a cage, them dogs. Two clues in front of you, isn't there? Right behind you guys. It's me running on this wood, mate, behind you.
Sounds like a stick breaking or something.
Oh no, that's not me then. Whoa, that cage thing over there. Whoa. Oh, I can hear some big cunt in there, like.
Sound good,
that, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. There he is there. There's fucking loads of them in there, mate. Is it bigger inside that thing there, that compound?
Is it the butcher?
I think so, mate.
Who are you shooting?
Two zombies, I guess. I'm gonna go around to there, this thing. So look, mate. Oh, there's another one. Can you get in there now, yeah?
It's a butcher.
Is he? Thought it was. You could hear him.
I'm gonna shoot him. Shit, I need a reload.
Can't get us. Watch it, is that armor one there behind it, mate? Get it, mate, yeah.
No, nothing that bad. I'm on his car.
See if I can. No, I'm not on it, mate. The fuck's going on here, man? Right, if you need health, there's what health bar there, mate.
Is that actually the butcher then? Might not even be him.
Might not even be him, mate, I don't know, I'm not too sure. He said last time he was the butcher, didn't he? Nothing in this barn, mate. Map updated, what was that?
I just got a clue.
Alright. Oh, then reload. Watch it, mate, it's totally empty loading. Must be something in here, man. Some ammo here, mate, to refill. Oh, it's this big hole over here. Right.
I need to go northeast.
back home. Sorry mate, I was looking at the map. Some healthy if you not if you need some mate.
I don't need it. Yeah, this way, this way. Come there, don't shoot. Come over this fence.
I'm right behind you, mate. There's something down there. Oh, it's one of them big guy things, isn't it? No, it's pigs. I bet there's something in there though, guys.
Look on the map. That's number one, that's where we have to go. Want to kill the
Need shots now. Explosions or something. I'm sure I've seen someone on that walkway over there. Running. To your right.
Oh yeah, there's two people there in front of us.
Yeah, hey. Should I shoot him? Should I shoot him? You get the other one, mate.
Don't know where the other one is. Hit one. Is it in the building? Oh, he's hit me.
Oh, he shot me. He shot me and then the zombie hit me.
You're dead.
No, I'm just down. Right, top of the hill, mate. Just leave me though, watch that guy. Just leave me, mate. Oh, spider banish. You still shooting at you?
Yeah. I'm in the forest. Still sees me.
And aim shooting. Shooting towards me there, so he had it whizz past me. I'm dying, I can see the light. Moving further away from me. Is he chasing you?
No, he's not chasing me.
He may have got his mate up as well that he shot first.
I don't think I downed him, I just hit him.
I've just seen him run.
Trying to get
if you can, mate. Try and get yourself fucking curls. I can hear him. Someone's running, I can hear them running.
Yeah, it's me. Don't know how the fuck these can see me though, I can't even see through these bushes.
I can see you there, on my screen now.
Oh, what do you mean? Dead?
Yeah. Never mind, mate.
Didn't go very well today.
I heard you shoot, I didn't know where they were. I seen them run.
I hit two of them, I hit like both of them
once. I seen the one on the top, on the walkway he was. He was just looking about. I didn't see the other one on the bottom, but you shot at first. Right, so we got that wrong then. Yeah, mine's dead as well. At least you can get new hunters though. New item unlocked, 1,000 gold.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna go over the same one I had there with the silent pistol. It's just better in it to take off though.
Yeah.
You should get that one as well.
What one, mate? M1895.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's in there.
It's the most expensive one.
I've already bought him, he's unlocked anyway. And Alistair, I've got fucking free on the go here. For some reason. I was clicking.
Different ones as well, so level them all up.
Yeah. Okay, Harry Parnell carries a first aid kit. Pack mule, what the fuck's that? Oh, carry an additional,
Harry,
yeah. Pack mule, yeah, that's the same again with him. Yeah, I'm ready, mate. Just invite us, bud. Are you ready? I don't mind this game, mate. I quite like it, actually. Yeah. Expect that we've seen a few players there as well. I know we got wiped out, like, but it makes it better, doesn't it? Because I wonder if you can loot them as well. You know, if you kill them. That's the butcher, the one with the pig head. Yeah, it shows you on the screen there when you go to the contracts screen. It shows you the spider at the top. And underneath it says butcher, and it's got a pig head. Can't even say it. Pig head with two sticks. Kill with a shotgun or an explosives. And the spider is gunfire, you can kill that. I've just accepted that, mate. Oh, it worked fast.
It's because you're inviting me and then I'm inviting you, that's why it didn't work.
Alright. So that's all we need to look for, mate, that fucking pig thing.
So,
we've got enough, we've got the right guns and stuff for it. to kill them when we find them. Yeah, no. Guns and killing their bloody things, what you're after. You're drinking Carl in there?
Stella.
Don't you like Carl?
It's fucking horrible.
I don't mind it, mate, really, to be honest, Carl. That extra cold one I used to like when I used to drink.
Carl and Foster's,
right? It's like Foster's as well. I don't drink lager now, mate. If I do have a drink, I drink whiskey. Yeah, I like whiskey. Well, JD or normally our last pass is a bottle from the breweries in Scotland. It's not as harsh on your throat, you know, where it burns your throat. When she buys me, it's quite sweet.
Yeah,
it doesn't burn your throat, so you just drink it and it's nice. I don't drink now, like, I don't get time to, mate, I'm always working. Is your game playing alright now, man?
It's still a bit laggy, sometimes. Most of the time it's alright.
Mine was laggy, but it's been alright the last few games. Right, we're going the same way we went last time. So we're going this way now.
Just go for the clues, mate, that's all you do.
Right, the head's there, straight in front of you.
Oh, watch out, man. Them crows, when you were there, other people could see it.
Right. I turn my mouse up, but I don't know if I turn up too much, it flickers for people who are watching.
That's one of the big meathead things.
The one with the big sword?
Yeah, we'll leave him, man.
Yeah, no point killing them. Need the one with the pig head.
Try and snake around this way.
Oh, there's one of them armoured ones as well behind the cart, to your right. Behind you.
Just keep going this way.
Got health, oh no, it's when the mammoth guys are.
Close to being. Watch out for these chains. Don't walk into the chains.
No, I'm on next one now, mate. No, mate, I'm not too sure. Don't know, he's out here all over that fence and that other bit.
Upstairs.
What, it's upstairs where we need to be?
Yeah, go up this ladder. There's the meathead there.
Yeah, there he is. Let's see. Get away from that cunt. It takes us back to the floor.
No, I'll walk around here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you've shut the door? I can't see no mate, Gas. Did he kill him, mate? What was it? I can't see. Oh yeah, I see it. I'll keep an eye over here. You're reloading now, yeah?
Yeah.
I need to reload again. Right, it's dead. Oh, it's not. Shit, it's not, mate, it's not. Killed me, yeah. Okay, I'm coming back up.
Oh, watch out, there's a big lady out there.
I'm upstairs with you.
Crouch. There's a big lady right next to us.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah,
but
over there.
You'll get it, mate. I'm right behind you. She's screaming there. Did you get it, bud? Yeah.
No. Oh my god, there's two of them.
Don't open that. Fucking hell. We're dead.
That's where the clue is.
Is it?
Yeah, press fucking hold E, yeah, to see where it is.
Yeah, it is as well. Yeah. Should I fire at her? Can't hit you when you're inside, mate, them bees. Shit. Get another one, mate. I'll shut this at her. Right there, they're dead.
Dunno.
I think I've killed them, mate. Yeah, I've killed them. Oh, no, there's one left. I'll go and look for another thing, mate. I'll kill it. That's not one of the things, is it? That's just a light. There's no more fire things. I'm going to shoot it. From inside of you. You keep.
There's a big one there, mate.
Just reload, mate. Did you get it, bud?
Yeah, it's dead.
Cool. Next one.
I'll make a clue.
Okay, mate. I can need another one, mate. Right.
We're miles away from it.
Are we miles away from that other one, yeah?
No. Miles away from where we need to go.
Alright. Where's that woman? I can hear her.
Don't worry about her, she's coming down.
Right, where about here?